that's a relief. I've started off the new era with the new second-hand Callaway golf bag in attendance, and the new, actually new, 8-month-old from Only Golf in Hoya Hinton Adidas golf shoes. And I started without doing an absolute horror shot. It was a real beauty. It curved all the way to the left and then curved inwards just as it should. Nice. just to get contact on that with the club as I pulled back all the reeds around it. It's quite amazing, but it landed on the green nearly punoi, and it's just gone over the back. But yeah, pretty good shot really. Oh yeah. Especially for a shot that you just can't judge. The main thing is contact and getting it out. Flight of that ball and the position it's in, it was absolutely magical. Went super high, straight, and then started fading inwards. Thank you. God, that was unreal. Must be at least 30 feet, maybe 35 feet, and it lipped out. But it makes a very pleasant ending to the front line. A truly dreadful shot, but interestingly, since last week they've re-sanded the bunkers. I can see on the next hole as well, so there's actual real sand there. I suppose it's because the rainy season is over. Bunker shot actually wasn't a disaster because it was very hard to hit behind the ball because there was like a divot behind the ball, and so I couldn't really take sand, and so it was very difficult to decide what to do, so I still went to catch it from behind, but then it didn't sort of go very far because actually there was mud underneath the sand. as you can see with the coloration. So still not great bunkers, but better than before. Well, that is an absolute first. I've never been there before. Complete and utter mishit. But my excuse is I've got twinges, which I've had for a couple of weeks in my lung. I'm still not sure if it's muscular or in the lung from how many, 9 years ago from the pneumonia. But it's been playing up recently quite a lot, and it has done on this round. And it did, I think, when I played that shot. But still, I shall have a go at this one. Makes such a difference having that new sound. I imagine it's obviously not very deep, judging by the other one. It definitely looks a lot better. Second time I've done that, I had no idea where the ball went. That was just like on the 12th. This is something I haven't experienced for a long, long time. But I had no idea where the ball went. I just thought it went up in the air straight. And I've just sliced it, I think, again. Just consciousness of sudden possibility of bits of pain in my chest. That's really weird. I've no idea where it is. I mean, look at the state of this. I've never even been down there once. It's not even part of the course really, but it's now out of bounds. Ball flight there was just immaculate. Just a bit of wind against and just dropped short, but the direction was fantastic. My best today, but that was immaculate. Thank you. last on this hole. A nice shot. But even then, I've just realised it's very short. But actually, not as short of, not as short as I have been. So it's not too bad. So the position is 5 under bogey par at the moment. If I par this hole, I get 6 under, 75, which is, I think, the average for the year. So I'll be either average or close to average. And it's not bad because I've hung in there with, after these chest pains, which I've had a few times. And pretty sure that that was putting me off on a couple of shots. But they were very strange shots. I just haven't experienced hitting the ball and having no idea where it was, or actually thinking it was up in the air heading to the green and the caddy's looking to the far right. It's just strange, just completely mishit it. And but it obviously felt good enough to not register in my mind that it was a bad shot. And but even when I played bad shots, I've clawed my way back and either got bogey pars or near enough, and I've got quite a few pars, so I actually feel quite content with the round overall. It's not stellar, but it's not terrible either, and that was a good drive. that's another shot with the stiff shafted 3 Callaway razor, and it's another one that's gone dead straight, high enough and a nice distance, so I'm very pleased with that. Excellent. Well, wherever that has ended up, might have gone a bit too far. It was a 7-iron on an 8-iron distance, but it just went smooth, dead straight, over the bunker, landed on the green, and then I don't know because I can't see it, but couldn't have hoped for a better strike. Beautiful. And now I can see the reveal. Looks like it's only about 10 feet over the pin. So that was, dare I say it, shot of the day. Or actually, one of the shots of the day, because I have done some really good shots today, despite not getting the best of scores. What a classic ending. I end up getting 75, which I think is my average for the year. And the way that dropped, it just went so slowly and just fell into the hole. So, a brilliant ending.